You're a hunter? You must have saved me. can I possibly repay you? I'd be dead by now if it wasn't for you. Sorry, I'm Natsume, a blacksmith from Minato, the small town just beyond here. I came to collect materials, but I must have been knocked out when the kimono attacked. That's the last I remember. Oh, really? I'd be glad to show you the way in that case, only... Well, a single look saves 100 questions, as they say. Come with me. There was a bridge there, you see? Linking the Harugasumi way here to the other side. That's where Minato is. It must have collapsed with that big tremor before. I suppose it was the tremor that scared the kimono and made it jump out in front of us. Oh! This is bad. I have to find Urushige-san. Yes, that's right. He only came with me because I insisted. If the worst has happened, I... Wait. You're a hunter, though. So presumably you earn a living taking on hunting missions? Would you track down Urushige-san for me? I'll do what I can to help as well, of course. Arigato! I won't forget this. It was a Kohakunushi that attacked us. The Minato hunters call them Sapscourge. They're always causing trouble. You'll need a decent weapon to take it on. But I might be able to help with that. We blacksmiths can't fight kimono, but give me a workbench and I'll hone any weapon you can throw at me. So, shall we head back to the camp? Gather our thoughts?